The darkness within calls for the blood of Malash. Now is the hour of my ascendance. Let Rak'Shir commence!
The rite of Rak'Shir has begun. From this moment, only Alarak and Malash are allowed to engage each other in combat directly. One must overpower the other and reach the pit of sacrifice. There, the victor will stand as the new leader of the Tal'Darin, and the loser's life will be forfeit.
They appear quite evenly matched.
This is true. However, from what I have learned, Rak'Shir allows the champion's supplicants to support them psionically. Our warriors will be able to aid Alarak, but likewise, the Tal'Darin can assist Malash.
I will ready our forces. Malash will fight ruthlessly to hold on to his power. We must be prepared to do the same.
The Tal'Darin will send warriors to aid Malash shortly. We should ensure Alarak has sufficient reinforcements.
Malash is drawing power from the Tal'Darin. Alarak will need the support of our warriors.
Remember that I command these warriors, Alarak, not you.
You have not enough mineral.
Seek and destroy.
I don't understand how this is possible, but my scanners are detecting high solarite concentrations in the native beasts here.
We ought to pursue them. However, I think it best if we don't inform Alarak of this little diversion.
Understood, Hierarch.
Thank you.
Kaldurim attack force is inbound on our nexus point.
Brothers, attack the Firstborn directly! Aemon's harbingers join our struggle. Fight well, warriors, and you will also ascend into hybrid.
Oh, you lie with such conviction. It is almost admirable.
Under attack.
Our blades meet the enemy.
Sense more hybrid approaching. Be ready.
Gas. Eldarim are moving against us from the upper pathway. Prepare our defenses.
Tal'Darim, slaughter the firstborn, and your ascension will be assured.
You have not enough minerals.
Hyero, a hybrid dominator has appeared. It is on its way to Malash.
The fires of conflict burn bright.
Thank you.
enough minerals.
I am returned. Engaging foe.
Malash.
Right of Rak'Shir, I am your High Lord. Listen and obey. Malash promised you lies. There is no ascension. The Tal'Darim will never be uplifted and become hybrid. Amon betrayed us, and for this, he must die.